then how do you overcome creativity? The barriers are creativity. Lot of barriers are there. Which are the barriers most important to me to overcome? The first barrier that most of us face is called emotional block. What do you mean by emotional block? I have seen this happening all over. If there are 100 people sitting in the auditorium, I call somebody, can you come to the stage and speak? He says, no, I can't come. I can talk from there only. I can't come on the stage. The content is good. Why can he not come on the stage? He says, if I fail, what happens? These are called emotional blocks. Fear of failure, fear of ridicule, fear of uncertainty, all these things worry us. I'll give an imagination. Imagine this. Imagine you are participating in an international conference. You are called the best people on earth. The president, prime minister, and all those people are there. You have got a big auditorium of 10,000 people. You are supposed to speak, and you are the fourth speaker. You are sitting in the last row. There is a small passage in the center, 5,000 people on this side, 5,000 people on this side. You are the fourth speaker. Listen to me very carefully. When the first person is speaking on the stage, are you really concentrating on what he is speaking? Believe me, you will not. First of all, there is butterflies in the stomach, knees become cold, you start wondering, you start craning your neck and saying, my God, I have to go through this crowd and climb the three steps and go on the podium. You are not listening to what the first person is saying because you are forgetting your points. Second speaker, now third person is speaking. What is happening to you? You are really nervous. And when your name is announced, you stand up and start walking through the crowd. Believe me, you walk as if you are walking for the first time in your life. Why it happens? Nothing wrong about it. You feel that everybody is watching you. You become conscious that everybody is watching you. Believe me, nobody is watching you. You know what people are doing? They are exchanging the visiting cards. You are from Australia, I am from New Zealand. Where are you staying? They are talking about themselves, exchanging brochures and cards. You feel everybody is watching you. Nobody is watching you. Do you know what people, most people are talking about? Oh my God, he is only the fourth one. 20 more people to speak. You feel as if you are Mount Everest and everybody is watching you. Nobody is watching you. But who created the pressure within you? I only created the pressure. Nobody told you that we are watching you. Be tense. This emotional block is created by ourselves. Imagine you take your best friend. You are walking on the best street in your town. You are showing your friend the best things there. Best evening, best friend, you are wearing the best dress. Imagine at that time, the bar of the chappal comes out. Bar of the chappal comes out. Then, don't you feel miserable when the bar of the chappal comes out? You start dragging your feet and don't you feel that the whole world is watching my torn chappals only? It always happens. Believe me, nobody is watching. There are better things to watch rather than a torn chappal there. But I become conscious that everybody is watching. Believe me, my friends, emotional blocks are created by us only. The only way to take them out is try. First time people laugh. You know the Winston Churchill story? When he was a young child, he had stammering. He was so scared of going and talking elsewhere. One day he told his mother, Mom, I don't want to talk. Because I stammer on the stage, people laugh. She gave a slap on his cheek and go and stammer on the stage. No problem. He went on the stage and stammered and stammered and stammered and became the greatest orator the world has ever seen. The only way to remove emotional block is to face them squarely. Go there. Nothing would happen. Nobody is watching us. Perform well and confidence comes.